Well, believe it or not, in under a week, Towson will be preparing for their first opponent in UConn. But joining us today, senior wide receiver Spencer Wilkins. And Spencer, it's your senior year here. You're getting almost done with camp. How's camping going for you so far?
It's good. It's good. We got a lot of work to do. Still got a little bit of time left. But everybody's working hard. Everybody's got one goal ahead in mind. And, you know, we're just working our way to it.
And obviously you're a leader in the wide receiver core, one of the older guys, but you got a lot of younger guys with you. So are you taking this camp as a teaching possibility?
Yeah. Not only to teach them, but teaching them helps me, you know, better my game.
And, you know, it's been a pretty cool summer, actually, especially this August. Not too hot of temperatures. Is that something that maybe you've liked, or, you know, you don't have to sweat as much?
Yeah. We've been blessed with the temperature, so, yeah.
And, you know, you got UConn coming up, another FBS opponent. How are you and the team getting prepared for that?
Preparing for it like any other game. You know, we come from the hardest conference, you know. So competition's it's not new to us. You know, we're going to compete no matter who we play.
And obviously we don't know who the quarterback is yet, but that's a vital position, especially for a wide receiver, since they're the ones throwing you the ball. But from the other guys I've talked to, it seems like it doesn't matter who the guy is throwing you the ball. You guys just know you got to go out there and do your thing, right?
Yeah, it doesn't matter who's going to be our quarterback. We know each and one of them know their plays, know what they're going to do. They're going to have to step up, and they're going to be ready for it, and we're ready for whoever is the quarterback.
All right, Spencer, well, you take it easy the rest of camp. Get ready for UConn. We'll talk again soon.
Appreciate it.
For me, it starts when my opponent is still sleeping, when the eyes aren't watching, and silence is all I hear, and when the extra rep only matters to me, because that makes the difference between seeing me coming or not. Ready?